All things must come to an end. It is an inevitable part of the cycle of existence. All things must conclude. Take the analogy of the street that grows in Brooklyn among the steel and concrete, with all its glory plants and leaves. One day you too will pass on this legacy through the seeds that drops to the ground. And as the wind carries these seeds throughout the land of ancient roots, a new life will begin for each one of them as they stand as a monument to the one that came before them.
John Carter was born December 4th, weighing in at 10 pounds, 8 ounces. He was the last of my four children, the only one who didn't give me any pain when I gave birth to him. And that's how I knew that he was a special child.
biceps.